Yeah, very tight. We played very well tonight. Very pleased with how our guys had resolved to come back tonight. And tough environment, very, very difficult team to play against. And our guys, you know, did a tremendous job. We needed a special teams goal tonight. And we needed a goal in the shootout. And we come out of here with a win, but it didn't come our way. So, anytime you come in our, you know, league and you get a win and a tie, that's good hockey. And we played very, very well tonight. We got better this week. Yeah, well, our puck possession and fighting for the puck. And after two periods, they had 9 shots on goal, I think. And they were pushing hard in the third. I don't know, my glasses. Our guys played great in front of him. And he didn't have to make a whole lot of big saves tonight. And we did that with puck control and good passing attack and withstanding their pressure.